Hello, this is a quick tutorial about how to log out of email accounts from the Windows 10 Mail app. If you have added many email accounts in Mail app, at some point in time you probably need to log out of those accounts. Well, signing out will be a tad tricky if you are new to it and don't know where to look and what to do. For some reason, Microsoft has not included any option to log out of accounts added in Mail app. Since the app doesn't feature a logout option, you'll have to delete the account. To do it, open the Mail app and click the settings button that is placed on the left-hand bottom corner. Now choose the Manage Accounts option from the right pane and select the mail account address. Then head over to the Delete Account option on the pop-up window that appears, and confirm it to delete. Having said that, it's impossible to log out of Microsoft email account that if you've been using to log into Windows. In order to do it, at first you will have to migrate your Microsoft account to local account. There isn't any magic button to delete all accounts in one fell swoop, so, if you have added multiple accounts and want them removed, then you will have to delete them one by one. Hope this tutorial would help you log out of mail accounts. If you like this video, don't forget to click on subscribe and like button. Thank you, bye.